Hey James, talk to me.
Right, Roger.
Yeah, on the left side.
Yeah, far side crossroads, 1200 meters, TRP2.
Right side.
Got me? Hey, you scan right to left, I go left to right. Roger, friendly tracer, surf site, Brig. 6613, Brig. 2984, I'll copy over. Just got over.
Hey, James, you engine.
I'm having trouble getting eyes through the scope of this.
Hey, Brig. Be advised there's danger close on the tower over.
Mailman 7 Eagle. DJ, if they call, let me know.
From like, follow the mid MSR to a turn.
Uh-huh.
Once it starts heading directly west along the spider trail.
Right.
As it turns to the top of the hill.
Still quarter valley right left.
Like I said, I'm favoring right side.
Hey, keep your eye on TRP-1.
Okay.
TRP-1.
Back out. On target. Fire.
Didn't see any splash or trace.
Firing.
Negative on splash or trace again.
Roger that one wrong. Firing.
Lower.
Fire, got it.
Go about 2 meters lower. A little higher. About 1 mil higher. About a half a mil. A little lower. Good hit. Send it again.
I had it.
Hey James.
Got it.
Center mass. Target.
Center mass.
Hey
Too high.
Dial down.
Got it.
Good hit.
Send it one more.
Yep. A little higher.
All right. Already hit it.
Roger, Mike Hotel 66425 29 or 76 tree. Over.
You go out there and do what you've been trained to do. But like we talked about earlier today, now the stakes are high. You know that. You know the lane. You know I'm gonna turn the lights off. About 17:30, you're gonna still be operating, so you gotta fight from day into night. You know that. So it's gonna be complicated. You know you got live ammo. So it's gonna be even more dangerous.
One, this is mailman engaging target. Mm-hmm. You said dial down?
Roger.
Roger, dial down. Too high.
Dial down.
Got it.
Good hit.
Send it one more. All right, I already hit it.